You know, those old timers say that baseball's the only game on earth where the object is to get home, kid.
How Trotsky once hit a ball that went all the way out to the railroad track?
Hell, that has the longest home run in history. That ball traveled 200 miles. He hit it out of the park right over there. Took one bounce on the highway, let it on a freight train as it went by, and ended up in Chicago.